Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's JC with Tissue X. We're still continuing listening to Positions, Ariana Grande's latest album. I'm loving it. The next track we're about to do is Motive with Doja Cat. Guys, I love Doja and I'm ready. They're about to serve us. Let's go. Doja and Ari, here we go. Ooh, this is gonna have swag. It's gonna drip.
Tell me why I get this bin.
Ooh, it's groovy. It's groovy. Another line.
Tell me why I get this feeling.
Girls up in the sky, she's just saying, you guys, you can dance to this one. Make me yours. Yes. Yes.
Subliminally try.
Okay, girl. Okay.
I'm gonna be the one to say
you're the run. Here we go, guys.
But before I lead you on, baby, tell me what's your motive.
What's your motive? Tell her what's your motive. Do you wanna get it? Do you wanna like not get it? What's your motive?
I got couple shit off from my mind.
Is that Ari? Come on, is that you? What are you doing? You always make him keep coming back, cause you're that queen. I love this part. It's like the groove part. The grind part where you grind. Oh, girl's running. This is where you dance it out, guys.
So tell me what's your motive.
Doja, girl. I want a trophy, girl. Girl, she's got that swag. It works, it works. Okay, 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 okay. She's still going. Figure it out. Ooh, I'm loving all those background moans and groans. It's not really, but whatever. Yay! What a swaggy song. Like, swaggy. It's got this swag energy. It just makes you want to move and groove. Yes, I love Ariana and Doja Cat coming together and just blending their styles together. It works. It slays. Gives me life. Yes, so the chorus is amazing. It's groovy. I love Ariana. Tell me what you might have. Like, she's so sultry up in that part. And then when it sinks into the groove, the pre-chorus bit where you're just like, ooh, that's your grinding bit. And Ariana just sinks in with the vocals. She makes it smoother as well compared to the detached verse, and it just gives it that swag, you know. Ariana's so versatile, like, she can do anything, and she's singing up there as usual because she's a queen. Then Doja comes in with that swag and that baby, and and then it just goes from like good to even more good. Like, Doja killed it, insane. And then, like, they just did it. They just did it. What a groovy song. The song slaps. Doja coming in as well and giving it that energy. And just like, oh, like, I could say a whole lot of things. I'm just going to be saying the same thing because the song is so amazing, amazing. Yes. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I will see you again real soon. Bye.